Let me ask you something, Lois. I can call you Lois, can't I? What's the deal with you and Superman? Huh? Come on, you're always getting exclusives with him. Just how exclusive are you two? Something wrong, Mr. Kent? Am I boring you?
As a matter of fact, you are.
Ooh, don't go away mad, Clarky.
Just what is your problem with Superman?
Problems. First, he's never around when you need him. Kent, everything's just so darn easy for him. And third, all he cares about is himself. We're almost out of time, but remember, tonight in Centennial Park is my third anniversary celebration. So be there, or else. To make it in this town, I had to be better, sharper, and louder than any man to get half as much notice. Unlike your friend Superman. Listen, Sid, I've worked my entire life for this moment, and a little rain's not gonna stop me, you hear? Are you gonna let them shut us down? Are you gonna let them tell us what to do? Hey, look, the cops brought their monkey.
You have to stop this.
Big Blue says you should go home and get some sleep. What do you say to that, huh? I'm the ringmaster of the circus, and I tell these clowns what to do, not the papers and not some pumped-up freak of nature in a cape. Bigger fish to fry. Ah, Metropolis, my Metropolis. If I can make it here, I can make it anywhere. Not Ms. Willis anymore. Meet her replacement. Now. Neat, huh? I ionize the air around you. Pretty form-fitting, don't you think? And besides, I got enough help from you the other night. So much for Mr. Goody Two Boots. Lights out, Super Jerk. Hope you're not afraid of the dark. Megahertz. I've done this so that you, my adoring and helpless public, can gaze upon moi, your lovely queen of all media. Actually, I pretty much am the media now. Don't touch that dial, Metropolis. Because if you ever want your phone back and your stupid little lies, start making those checks payable to me, people, because from here on in, I'm the electric company. I'm the phone company. I'm the cable company.
Whoa.
We'll be back in a flash. What's the matter, guys? Never seen a girl before? Okay, time for a late power lunch. It's you again. Tall, dark, and stupid. All right, blue boy. But you can't stop me any more than you can stop the rain. Or lightning. I'm juiced, I'll finish you off.
To be honest, I'll kind of miss her not being on the air again. She really knew
know how to shake things up, you know?
Hey, stupid! How about a little music for Livewire? Just to get me in the mood. Whoa!
Personally,
pucker up and plant a big wet one right on her lips. Now, where's my real date? Well, time, super jerk. Let's rock! You're just delaying the inevitable, Superman. That's right. Let's get to the heart of the matter. I want justice. I want revenge. I want your life! Why won't you die? How'd you like to have some real laughs?
Come to me, baby. Over here. Come here, kid. Oh, I'm the one.
Hi, boys. Want to make sparks fly? I just keep going and going and going. I don't do boats. You stupid sleaze! I'm pure electricity! 186,000 miles per second! If I say no, it means no! Ciao. Bungling idiot! We could have had it all! All! Oh, look at me, you dolt! This is the face that's going to destroy you! You hear me, eggplant?
If you ever were normal.
Yeah, I love you too, jerk face. Come on! Whoa! And the hits just keep on coming. Boom! just what I need, another killjoy in a cape. Hi, I'm Livewire. We haven't been formally introduced, so I'm taking the initiative. Nice move. Here's one of mine. Fried bat, hot off the grill. Oops. Lunch break. Catch you later, babies. Well, ladies. Cake, cupcake. Ah! An empty mall? An unguarded cash machine? Who says life ain't fair? Too dark. Too light. What's the matter? Didn't get enough last time?
Silicate dust. Completely electrically resistant. You're grounded.
Yo, Sparky! Up and at him! Okay, honey, the gloves are off. It had to end sometime, brat girl.